I would be wrong, but it looked okay to me. Not good with the traps. Wow. Unusual bow trinkets. Increased crit chance. Interesting. Ooh. That's really interesting. And this. More ammo. Excellent. Oh god, he's taking so much bloody damage that he really does not need to. Okay, so machine guns, I don't really care who has them. 12 gauge ammo goes to Glitch. The 5.56, I think, goes to Koos. And who do we want to have more crit chance? Bear, perhaps? That seems reasonable. Is there anything I can just, like, wear randomly? That'd be nice. There's a chance to hit base. Oh, wait, no, you do wear, or wear, wield submachine guns. I completely forgot. Okay, so. Mark 27. Is kind of looks worse. A little bit of range, a little bit of ammo capacity. That's about it. How about you? Same. This then has better range and slightly better ammo capacity. Less damage per AP. And also less damage per bullet. That does not seem great. I wonder. This. No. Okay. Yeah, I don't see a reason to switch to those. Sadly. Ooh, I see sparklies over here. What is this? Oh, junk parts. Great. That must have been what was left over from blowing up. Can I run through here? This seems. Okay, clawing at something also looks like a shotgun blast to the face. Ugh. What do we got around here? For one, it seems to be a shotgun. No. Ooh. It's an energy weapon, technically. But does that... That wasn't what she was talking about, was it? Surely they wouldn't be confusing like that. No, fungicide. But... That might... take care of that blockage we had back there, right? Seems reasonable. Let's step away. Okay, we've got someone in there. Hopefully he's not going to shoot us in the face. So we'll switch to fade. And, oh, it's going to be really difficult to do. Can I, like, talk through the door? Can I shoot through the door? Well, I guess I'll try to pick the lock. I mean, it's not a great chance, but it could happen, right? Don't see any ammo or anything laying around. That's the worst that could happen, right? It's apparently not going to explode on me, so... Maybe I can find a key in somewhere? Imagine if I get lucky and pick it, then I'll get some good XP? Critical failure. Glitch, can you repair this? No, you cannot. Certainly not with an alarm. Disarming. Somebody get some XP off of this? I don't think it's going to happen. I think I should try herbicide. And this, but Clostridium tetani. Okay. I'm going to assume there's some kind of joke there if I knew my run. What is it? Zoolog? No. I've forgotten the proper name for the naming of stuff. Well, if I know the proper scientific names for things, I should go with that option, right? Okay, so you've got that. Yeah, so let's go ahead and just make that your secondary. You're not good with energy weapons, that's fine. Go ahead and swap over. I should probably give you some energy ammo. Who's taking it all? There's one. Do I have any more? I'm going to bet no. Well, yep, because probably you've bleed some stuff. And how about you? No, didn't think so. Alright, go ahead and reload that. And how about... Okay, well, it was worth a try, right? Switch fire mode. What are your fire modes? Ah, burst fire. Okay. It is a darn shame you don't have a better hit chance with that, though. Alright, it was worth a try, right? I'm honestly kind of confused as to where I need to go. I can't go through that way, I might... And I'm hearing stuff moving around, right? But I'm pretty sure... Let's look at the map again. Can I zoom into this thing? Can I click on the map and go to... Where I... Oh, that's neat. That's interesting, but I don't feel very useful. I can zoom out a fair bit. I am also completely disoriented. Okay, so that's that. So we come in. Okay, so I can just kind of trace my way around here. Can I get into any of these? It doesn't look that way. This is... Okay, that's... Another area entirely. I don't think I can get into any of these areas. It seems a reasonable place to store, not herbicide, but fungicide. As does this. But I didn't see any. And I'm going to assume it would actually highlight if I highlighted over it. Okay. And we've got this way, which we've searched all around. No passageways through. We are there. That doesn't do us any good. I don't see a passage there. Dead end, dead end. We can't get over here. No how that I can see. Back around this way. I think I've covered everything, haven't I? Oh boy. I am so not good at navigating my way around. Can I just walk through it? Can I just say, never mind, we don't care? No, no, I cannot. We'll certainly keep giving it a good try. And I will go as far in as I can and try hitting it again. No, not gonna happen. I wish I could drop things on the ground. So that I could mark where I've been. Be tremendously useful. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot that just in case there's something hiding back here. Alright, I will tell you what. I'm gonna keep digging around this area and see if I can figure out where the fungicide is. Probably in the meantime, I'll probably end up shooting all those pods because I'm tired of having to run past them. But I will be back either when I find something or when I give up. Alright, guys. Be right back, hopefully. Alright, guys. Well, I think pretty much everybody's standing except where they were when I left, except for good old Koos. But I happen to notice something I managed to fail seeing up until now. We're going to actually put everybody way back here. Separate off, and you talk to him. Save me. Help. Placed up on a twisted and overgrown berry bush is a bald researcher, pelted through the belly by a thorn-twisted creeper. More creepers have coiled around his arms, legs, and seem to be pulling at him. They're in the... How am I supposed to save you? I can headshot him? That doesn't seem useful. If I can find the herbicide, can I not kill him? Tell you what, I'm going to save. I literally just saved, didn't I? But I'm going to save. See if killing him will give me the herbicide. Alright. So we'll go here, make a headshot.
And you won't get another fucking thing from me.
I think I upset her. Alright, well, it didn't do me any good. Alright, guys. Time for reload, and I'm really hoping that was what I needed. Once again, I'll be right back.